A famous designer is slashing the price of his New Mexico ranch. The Cerro Pelon Ranch near Galisteo, about an hour and a half south of Santa Fe, a half hour rather, south of Santa Fe, is owned by Tom Ford, Santa Fe Prep alum. It houses an equestrian ring. It's also a popular filming location with its own Wild West town. He put it up for sale for $75 million, but 3 years later, still hasn't been sold. So Ford is selling it for now $48 million.